The extraordinary powerful existence. Extraordinary powerful existence. Of Paramashiva in his avyakta unmanifest remains as Paramashiva, in his manifest he becomes Guru. Some of the powerful cognitions I repeat, so it enters into your very core cognitions, your very being, your very core. That's the reason I repeat some of the right conclusions, the conscious conclusions you need to arrive. So let me give you the deeper truths now. Level by level, understand. About your body, be very clear, you have 14 bodies you carry. In all these 14 lokas, each loka you have one body through which you enjoy that loka, you experience that loka. Actually, the body you carry is the base from which you enjoy that loka. So the body you are carrying now in this bhuloka where you are sitting and listening to me, this body has only one relevance to the body you are carrying in Kailasa or the body you are carrying in Batala, the lowest and highest. The breathing which goes into you and comes out, the prana is same. The prana which goes into your body, in this body you are carrying, goes up to the body you are carrying in Kailasa and goes up to the body you are carrying in Batala. All these 14 bodies are stitched with one sutra, one thread called the prana functioning in you. Understand? These are the most subtle truths. If you start cognizing them, sitting with these powerful conclusions, you will start manifesting powers. Because they are so powerful, they manifest as powers in you. If you understand the breathing you are doing now, adds prana, life energy into you, that prana from Batala goes to Kailasa through your body. Understand, now I am wearing 1 lakh Rudraksha, little more than 1 lakh, because this 3 Gauri Shankar mala which I am wearing is each one of them 108. This 1 lakh Rudraksha, this whole 1 lakh Rudraksha is tied through a thread. Same way, the body you are carrying in all 14 lokas are tied through a thread.